Hello and welcome to Tableau tutorial. In our last video, we used Superstore data to do univariate analysis, in which we saw how to make a bar graph, pie chart and histogram. Today we will see how to plot a scatter graph and how to do regression analysis. First, let's see a scatter plot. For a scatter plot, two major variables are required. Here I am taking profit and sales. Tableau automatically aggregates the values, therefore here we are seeing sum of profit and sales. To take as the individual values, go to analytics tab and deselect the option of aggregate measure. Now we can see the individual values and how the pattern is formed of sales versus profit. Here you can also add any dimension variable in color. It will plot the dimension variable according to sales and profit. Now let's move towards regression. You can rename the sheet by double clicking in the area. For regression analysis also, I am taking sales and profit. This time keeping the aggregated values as we will plot a dimension variable here. So let's take the segment value here. You can see just three circles which are the segment values with each value plotted as total profit versus total sales. Now let's replace segment with state. Here you can see the plot according to the state with different color depicting different states. On the right corner you can see the states highlighter. By clicking on any state, that state will be highlighted in the graph. You can switch to the highlighter mode by clicking on the pen icon given at the top right. Now let's set the trend line to our plot. I am selecting here linear regression. As you hover upon the trend line, you can see the regression equation along with R square and P value. The R square value lies between 0 and 1, with 0 being the poor model fit and 1 being the perfect model. Here you can also visualize the outliers, which you can remove if you want. In Tableau, just select the outlier value and click on exclude to exclude it from the plot. Here you can also select a small group of values and select keep only to see the plot with that values only. As you can see, the regression line changing accordingly. But the model is now performing poorly. If we take more smaller group of values, the regression line seems to be improved. So you can visually analyze your data here and move further accordingly. So that's it for today. Let's meet next time to see how to build a basic dashboard. Till then, take care. See you soon.